Hello, my name is Zermis. Welcome back to Has-Been Heroes. So I'm going to go ahead and try the Bard for my caster this time. He does do this Riptide, which is a single target damage spell. And he's got the Bard's Loot, which does, you know, wussy damage like the monks as well. But he increases the group's health regeneration, which is pretty much useless. So we'll just see if this Riptide is better than the Freeze. This maze, we got a battle. Looks like I want to be able to get all of these. I'm not exactly sure. Okay, so I think if I go, I'm gonna have to use a candle if I want to choose between one of these two. Oh, but I can't go this way first. So, this is a tricky one. I think I'm gonna go north and then maybe use a candle if I want two of these, and then I'll figure out where I'm going from there. Alright, so we're right off to a tricky start right off the bat. People are not where I would like them to be. I'm going to go ahead and do a double strike to have my knight take two off of here. It's not very efficient. In fact, I probably should use a hot potato. That would have been a better one. But now I'll use my minstrel to bring it down, and then my rogue can knock it back. These guys are already in position for the next attack. Not using my worry yet. There, get the stun. Three there, and I'll move my warrior down to get the stun. My rogue needs to be in the middle. Here, the dreaded one stamina guy. Not exactly sure what I want to do with him yet. Let's go ahead and move the warrior up top. I'll hot potato him. And minstrel, I want my warrior to attack the middle. He's stunned for a bit while longer. He'll just attack here to knock that guy back a little. Get a hit there. Get the stun here. Move warrior into position. Oop, we got a big guy coming up. Kind of wish I had the hot potato. Minstrel's going bottom. Rogue will top to start working on this guy's armor. I do need to remember. Actually, I'm going to send the rogue up, or the minstrel up top here. Bard, I guess he is. Do I have a double attack? I do. I'm just going to use the Riptide to deal with this dude. Oh, it didn't kill him? The rogue will finish him off, I guess. There we go. Get the warrior up top to knock that guy back. Minstrel's in a good spot, or Bard, and Rogue is fine. Yep, everyone can do their thing. I think I'm just gonna kill this guy with the warrior. Leave him stunned for a little bit. Yeah, I've got the kill there. Okay, now we'll move the warrior to the middle. And we'll just use, oh, nice little bit of backstab. Kill there, move the Bard. Stun. That one stamina really decreases the rogue's damage, because it's like minus, you know, 33% just for the stamina, and then it's another 25% off of the remaining. It's like 50% less damage. Okay. This guy's coming back. I'll probably hot potato him. Just keep beating there with the rogue. Move the warrior up. These things are pretty weak still. All these single guys. Single stamina's in the middle. That's gonna be gross to deal with. Let's go ahead and, you know, see what happens. Just do some attacks here. Yeah. Finish that off, and then I'll hot potato this dude. This little skeleton, let's see if I can kill him with a, how much does this do? 50 to 60, it doesn't do much. Okay, so let's just hot potato here, and then get the kill. Rogue come up for more damage on this dude. He'll just keep beating at him, and then I guess we'll work together here. knock that guy back. Hate to have to do it this way, but do what you gotta do. This guy'll be dead finally. Whoops, not you. Yep, there's that kill. All their stamina is gone. I'm gonna use the rogue and the bard to stun the top guy. Oops, rogue's gonna be ready next. Now the bard, and finish him off. And then we can just have these two guys finish off the skeletons. Oh, the water. The water is pretty weak. I really don't think it's better than the freeze so far. Unless I get his damage, like, vastly increased from items and whatnot. So we've got two chests. One is locked. And a merchant. I mean, I'm gonna want both of these. Two unlocked chests is still better than no unlocked chests. Gold candles, golden candles. So we'll go ahead and use one of the candles to check out the shop. So we have the wand increases spell damage. Okay, so we're definitely giving the wand to the bard. So let's see, that it doesn't look like it updates how much damage it actually does. So this is plus 2 max stamina. That's not as exciting, but I mean, I can still, it still lets me take a hit, right? And increases hit points. This device thingy dingy looks like a caster item, so I'm gonna go ahead and give it to the bard. Or unless it's a mine. Electronic fungus, faster spell recharge, 20% chance after melee combo that the next melee attack deals 20 lightning damage. I'm still not exactly sure what a melee combo is. Like, if I have to hit after, like, the stamina's gone or whatnot. Okay, and then, let's see, he's at 180 hit points. Let's go ahead and give him the increased stamina as well. There we go. Oh, here's a locksmith. You know, if I had looked at this first, I could have seen it as a locksmith, maybe come back. I'd had to use 3 candles, but then I could have got that locked chest. Probably not worth it. Oh, I forgot to buy. Jeez, oh well. Okay, so we'll go ahead and get the damage on this guy. Get the stun on him. Move my knight in for the knockback. Looks like we're going to have this guy charging in. I don't know what he is, but I don't want him to survive. Gonna do a hot potato combo. Hot potato special. And we need the bar down here for this dude. And the thief can follow up. What do we got? We want him to the bottom. Finish off his stamina bar. And my rogue can go ahead. Nope, the rogue's going bottom to deal with this big 6 stamina. My knight will whack this dude some more. We do have a 4 stamina guy right behind him, but we should be okay here. Feeling okay. Here's my knight. He's almost dead. I'll probably just finish him off with the Riptide. This is only 15 cooldown, so I should probably make use of it. Who's next? You. Oh, I didn't get my rogue. Oh, what's he got? Oh, that's right. After he gets a kill? After melee combo. Okay. So he's gonna do more damage, and it's gonna be lightning. So go ahead and get in there, I guess. Still didn't do very much. Knight, come down here. No, I knew that was gonna happen. Finish him off with a blast. Rogue's already in position. Oh, this dude. Oh, come on. Bard won't be able to kill him. I'm just gonna hot potato this guy. Get him out of the way. Die. Oh, he didn't die. You're serious? Fine, die. Shoot, actually. Let's go ahead and move my bard down here to take the hit. Oh, I can, do a double strike on my warrior. He'll get the second hit back and the knockback. And luckily, it was enough to kill him. Stun. Hit. I should probably just use my rogue down here. Okay, so that definitely counted as a combo. Good kill, Bard. We got a stamina camp and a spell gambler. Stamina camp does me no good. But I'm gonna want to swing this way to get those as well. Okay, we get two attempts at a spell. So when I get the next spot here, it says spells forming puddles will create an additional puddle. But who knows? Oh, come on. Great. So I wasted 210 gold and got nothing. An altar? This is where I give a candle, looks like. And something exciting happens. What will you give me for a candle, sir? A key. So apparently altar is turning candle into a key. Well, at least so far that's what it's been. Alright. Get a double on this guy. Triple here. Warrior knocks him back. Bard's in position. Alright, so far so good. Oh, we got a big guy up there. I'll use my hot potato combo. What's going on? Here we're attacking. Then I'm knocking him back. Then I'm gonna use my bard to deal with this guy. That should freeze him. Get my warrior. Oh, froze my bard too. So we'll get the bard in position on the bottom. Get the stun there. Hot potato. Bard here, and warrior can finish. Do I want to go for this guy or this guy? Let's go ahead and have the... Well, let's go to the middle. We've got more guys coming from the middle. I can wait a little bit on the bottom guy and then deal with him. Warrior up top and thief at the bottom. Well, I guess if I go here, he should lightning this dude as he goes by, maybe? Yep, so I got the backstab and that didn't kill him. That's okay. My rogue can finish the job. Ooh, nice lightning hit. So apparently that can chain. Was it because they were wet? I think they were wet because of the splish splash. Okay, who's next? Bard here. And then move the warrior up. And then I want my rogue up here. This guy is gonna be a little irritating. Stunned. Let's just knock the stamina off. Warrior knock the big guy back. Bard, you're fine. Oh, I should have put the rogue needs to go top. So warrior there. Killed that dude. He's stunned. Warrior will finish it off. Rogue can finish off this bottom guy, and then Bard can deal with this guy. Warrior bottom. Okay. This dude's actually almost dead. Let's see if I can finish him off with a splish splash. Cannot. However, the bard can attack him in just a second with lightning. Yes! Okay, let's move the bard to the middle and rogue on the bottom. Rogue needs to go to the top. This guy's almost dead. My rogue will be able to finish him off. Everyone's kind of in position already. Yeah. Just use my rogue here. There we go. Everyone's just about dead. Rogue best suited for the bottom. Oops. For the bottom here. Hiya. So, he got the ability even after getting blocked by stamina. Maybe it's because he just has to hit it all? Alright, and they're dead. Okay. So down here, we can... Oh, I'm too poor. Man, I'm not being very efficient with my money. The gambler there screwed me. You guys are not in good position. Bard hit that guy. I guess go ahead and just knock back there. Okay, I need to wait on the bard. Rogue in the middle. Oh, we want to get at that healer. He's already almost dead. Oh, his spell just doesn't do quite enough damage. Let's see, either one of these guys is fine. Okay, so I forgot to swap. So he was completely blocked by the stamina, and he didn't get his combo. So I think that means that he has to actually get a hit on the bad guy in order to chain that. Nice shot. Hit that guy. Rogue, go here. Good job. Rogue can come to the middle. This guy's also about dead. We need the bard up top, though. We can just splish splash this guy. And let's just ditch this dude's stamina. Rogue might be able to finish this guy off. In fact, let's give him a little boost. Oops, I clicked on the wrong guy. That's okay. Here, how much does this guy have? 3. I got these guys all wrong. Let's just splash him. And, oops. Okay, fine. Drop that on him. Get in there. Move my rogue up top to kill this guy. And bard in the middle. There we go. Got a lot of souls. Decent money. Okay, so another vendor. So I'm finally getting another spell for my bard. Water spell, which will be good in combination with the electric fungus. Tidal jet, lane water damage, perfect. I like these lane damage because sometimes there's just so many guys coming down a single lane that it's just too overwhelming. What do we got? $30 is what we got. That's unfortunate. Okay. Let's go ahead and fight the first boss. I think overall I don't like the bard as good as much as the monk. I don't like... Okay, fine. Let's just use everyone to stun him. Because we had a bad setup. And then warrior is going to go in and get the hit. Alright. And he spawns little dudes. So I'm waiting until my bard is in position to take out his stamina. Now. Okay. Yeah, this boss is pretty easy. I am gonna just hot potato here. Oh, he's gonna move though. Oopsie. That's okay, I can use my thief. I guess I can use my warrior, okay. Now he's only got 3. Get this hit. Double kill. Oh, I guess just because I killed him at the same time. Understandable, I guess. Okay, good. That's where I want you to be. Oh, he's down to... Is he hopping on one leg? Nice. Okay. Now, Bard's going to want to get the next one. There we go. Stunned. Let's go ahead and just get the rogue in there. That one, kill that one, kill that one. Let's get the bar to the bottom. I think that's where he's staying for a minute. Oh, I was wrong. Go ahead and get him here. Get the stun. I do need to kill this guy before I move. Go here. Oh, his stun is gone. That's unfortunate. But I think he's done teleporting still, so we'll hit him with the... Oh. He got his health back. Fine. Whoa, he dodged. Not exactly sure what's going on. Is he immune to everything? Or we hit him with Splish Splash? Oh, he's coming in for 3 hits. Oh, there we go. I guess he was just immune for a little bit. Let's just do a double chop here. There we go. Finished him off.
The great monster is slain.
Alright, next level.
Welcome to the volcanic plateau.
Battle empty. I want to go up so I can get these both. And then I'll figure out where to go from there. We definitely have at least one dead end that I have to... Item gambler, grr. These gamblers are a little bit frustrating sometimes, but then sometimes you're like, hey, what was that? It was like a gold egg or something. My thief has no items yet, so let's go ahead and send him in. Oh, it's a potato! And a soul spells. What did the potato do? I think they're spell items, so let's go ahead and... Oh, come on. Okay, and I'm broke. The gambler has not been good to me this run. 2 battles here. I can go this way, up and around, and then this way. I think that's the way to do it. And then I can check out this, maybe use a candle. Everyone, of course, is... Ooh, what is this? Oh, there's a little dude popping out of the ground. Ooh, and it froze this. It was an exploding guy. Okay, so we want the bard. Oh, my rogue is frozen for a minute. Yeah. So, bard needs to be top. I think I'm gonna... This guy's a lot of 300 hit points, so I'm gonna go ahead and... get him stunned to get rid of that last stamina. We'll move my rogue. Oh, this guy's moving fast. I guess that was the right decision then. I want to get the stun on both of these guys. This guy seems... okay. Since my rogue is in front, I'm just going to... Or my bard is in front. I'm going to use him to drop the stamina. And then my warrior can get in here. Oh, he's almost dead. Let's just finish him. Oh, I forgot to... Alright, rogue. Go ahead and attack here. And then move into position here. Bard. Attack this guy. There we go. He's almost dead. Oh, rogue's supposed to be in the middle. I screwed that up. Okay, we're gonna use the rogue. And then hot potato here. Bard, I guess attack middle. You'll get your power charge, your weapon charged or whatever. Rogue should be able to finish off this dude. Yep, that's that kill. I'm going to go ahead and go for the stun on this guy. Since I got enough time. Okay, I need to deal with this zombie. There's a lot of dudes in this lane, so I think I'm going to go ahead and hit them with a lane spell. It even does more damage than... Well, as much damage as the Riptide. It only hits lots of people. Rogue, come here too. I got a 4 up here. We're going to want my bard to be in position. And I got a little time to wait for him, so I'm gonna go ahead and keep focusing on the middle here for a bit while he's stunned. There we go, that guy's dead. Zombie's dead. Bard in the middle, and then my warrior will go up here for the knockback. Rogue will knock this guy back. Maybe kill him. There we go. Good kill. We want the bard up top. And warrior chopping action in the bottom. I've got a healer here. I'd like to knock him down. So we'll keep the bard there to take him out right away. We're going to need a bard. There we go. And then the warrior will follow up. Not quite dead. Let's see if I can finish him. Good shot. We need the rogue up top. Unfortunately, rogue's chilling in the middle. Rogue up top, warrior on the bottom. I'm gonna wait for a slightly bigger hitter to get him. I think the bard might be able to deal with some things on the bottom or in the middle. Okay, there's that. Oh no, that was terrible. This guy, I thought he was on a different lane. Like I didn't die? Okay. I'm gonna do hot potato on this guy because I don't like him. Double hits. Oh, we got this guy in the bottom. The bard can definitely finish him off. Although he might have just been burning to death as well. Let's go ahead and get my rogue up here. Who do we got? The skeleton. Let's finish him. Actually, let's do this one. This might kill the back guy as well. Not quite. I do want it dead. Rogue, you'll kill him for sure. Warrior. Get some damage on this zombie who seems to have a ton of hit points. And then bard, I guess... Slowly work on this guy. That will charge up. Should charge up his lightning. But it didn't. So I guess I don't know the rules. There, that charged it. Maybe they all need to hit. But I'm pretty sure he had gotten it charged up through stamina before. Warrior, you need to be top. Chop him. I think it's wet, so we can get... Oops. There we go. Electricity traveled. Finish that guy off. Rogue, get a hit on him. We can splish splash on him since he's the last guy. Oops, I forgot to move. All right. Match your melee hits to enemy stamina, stun them. Thank you for the tip. All right, what was I doing? Cartographer. Don't really feel like wasting my money on him right now. But if there's a battle here, I want to get that before I go to the store. Let's see what we got. There is a battle, which means I can maybe spend... Now, I'm checking out everything anyways, so cartographer, not as interesting to me. Let's do there, and then we're going to get the stun with the rogue. I'm going to do hot potato. Rogue can go ahead and hang out in the bottom. I'm going to knock this guy's one stamina off. I'll use the bard to take care of the four as well. And he's lightninged up. And I'm going to send the rogue after this guy because I can get a few hits through. Maybe we can almost kill him. Oh, I forgot to move. Oh, that's bad. Okay, so rogue attack. Finish that guy off. Get the warrior hit in there. Looks like we're going to need the bard down bottom again. Rogue is going to have to attack this guy twice to bring him down. Bard here, and then the warrior smash. Rogue is staying in the middle. Bard is staying top. There's suddenly a ton of dudes. Okay, so this guy is sorted. This guy is gonna be dealt with soon. Let's do some damage to this line of folks. It's not gonna kill anyone yet, though. Need to deal with this guy. Rogue is best positioned to deal with him immediately. Let's go ahead and give the rogue a little advantage. Rogue's staying here. Bard is there. Okay. Bard come back to the bottom. We're gonna keep doing the combo of you two. I guess I have to attack this guy first. I don't quite get the kill. I should be able to splish him. Oh, he's not dead. He's so close. Oh, but the combo of wet dudes and lightning is good. Okay, so Rogue can now hit this guy. I think I'm gonna fireball this dude. My bard is ready to lightning, so... Actually, I'm gonna hold off until the bard attacks. So I can get this the lightning splash. Then I'm gonna hot potato. Then I'm gonna attack him, knock him back. Rogue comes down to the bottom to deal with the next guy. Oh, we got a lot of dudes. Okay, now warrior can do the follow-up. My bard is gonna get hits on this zombie in order to power up his next attack. Who's coming in next? My hot potato's gone. This dude's almost dead. But I need to deal with the middle lane badly. What do we got? I gotta fight. Oh, he's an explosive guy. Okay, hit the explosive guy. Bard? Okay, this guy's frozen, so he'll die from this hit. This guy won't. So I'm gonna move him into position. I don't have a lightning charge powered up, unfortunately, because this guy's wet. I want the bard in the middle, but I gotta wait until now to get this hit. Oh, that zombie's still in the way. Okay, I guess warrior's coming in the middle. Oh, no, that's terrible. There we go. So rogue's gotta be in the middle. This freaking guy. Okay, so rogue is coming in. Damage. Oh, it's too close. He's only going to attack once, so I should be okay. Yep. So there's the stamina gone. I need to do a switch out. Is he still stunned? I can't tell. I don't know how to tell when they're stunned or not. So I'm going to go ahead and do the attack here so that I can switch my rogue out and get my warrior in. Good hit there. I want the bard on the bottom to deal with this dude. Things aren't looking... Oh, is he dead? 3 hit points. Holy smokes. Okay, this is actually pretty bad right now. 2 hits there. I need to do the rogue attack here to knock this guy back. Bard, you gotta deal with this bottom. Is this guy almost dead? I think he is. Oh, but not close enough. I can get a stun. Okay, so we're gonna do this and then bring the warrior to knock him back. This guy's almost dead, so the rogue should be able to finish the job. These guys are all wet, so maybe bring him to the middle. Come on, I need... Oh, there we go. Okay, that's what I needed. Ah, so getting hit resets their timer, it seems. Okay, warrior, oh, I need to get the bard, or the warrior to the... he's been completely reset. This, my bard is about to take a beating. Actually, I can kill this guy. Alright, go ahead and double strike. Try and kill that guy. Oh, so close. There, that dude's knocked back. He's almost dead. We'll finish him off. I can finish him off with this. Oh, this is bad setup. Come on. Drop your shield. Kill him. Get him here. This is really bad. Okay, so I'm just going to do 1 damage here. And then move the rogue into position. Oh, not the rogue, but the bard. Uh-oh. Oh, and he's dead. Man, that got rough fast. Hopefully I at least got an unlock for next time. I did! Yay! Maybe these eyeballs are those souls, I guess. So we got some new items and stuff. And that's gonna do it for this video. I hope you liked it. Thank you very much for watching.